Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Leading Numerical Aptitude. My name is Almas and you people are watching my YouTube channel where I'll be uploading videos for aptitude classes for all competitive exams.
Find the net value of a number 100 while it is decreased by 10% and then again increased by 10%. So before finding the net value, first we have to find the net percentage change of a given number 100. See, 100 in the given question, it is decreased by 10%. Decrease ke jagah mein aayega minus. By what value? By 10%. Then again it is increased by 10%. Increase ke jagah mein aayega plus sign. By what value? Again by 10%. Then how to find the net percentage change of 100? That is minus 10, plus 10. Minus into plus minus 10 into 10 upon 100%. This plus 10 and minus 10 got cancelled. 0, 0, 0, 0 got cancelled. Here the answer is minus 1%. See, since the answer is negative, there is net decreasing. This is the net percentage change of a given number. Now we have to find the net value of a given number. See, since the answer is negative, that is nothing but net decreasing. So we'll be using the formula to find the net value of a given number, that is A minus A into net percentage change of A. Here A ki jo value hai, that is 100 minus 100 into 1%. That is nothing but 100 minus 100 into 1% is 1 upon 100. This 100 and 100 got cancelled. It will become 100 minus 1. That is nothing but 99. So 99 is the net value of a given number 100 while it is decreased by 10% and then again increased by 10%.
I hope this video class was very helpful, and students, don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you just like this video, and hit the bell icon for my next video notification. And thank you so much for watching my video.